Hey, welcome back, guys. I'm streaming more Division 2 gameplay. Once it loads, let's get up and get to it. I might do that. I might restart a new character. For you guys. So you know. I won't skip story. And I'll be a female character this time. Hey guys, I'm gonna run down and grab a dab. Or hold on, I don't know yet.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Agent! Follow me.
I need backup.
Jump over it. I got
you. Hostile threat detected. Take cover.
I'll take care of them. Coming from behind that barrier.
Incoming hostiles. Keep firing and take them out. Or they keep coming.
Oh shit, sorry guys, I didn't mean that one.
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains. They unite us.
Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
I should also pick up the division. Gameplay, because I'm a trophy person. Yep. Just got activated.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Zero.
Squad 2.
Well, my new government at its finest. No.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Maddie.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill?
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Good to see you. Your business.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Time.
Hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Detected.
Okay, people, let's keep this ball rolling. Ramon, what have you got?
We've got the Iowa delegation on board if they get the amendment about biofuels.
How many are left in the Iowa delegation?
Four. The rest are all sick.
Well, let's hope those four stay healthy. Who else can we count on? Hey, just got this. The junior senator from Nebraska just sent her staff.
Damn it, we were counting on her support once we got through the house.
You have to wonder if it's worth it.
What is? This?
Yeah. I mean, it's getting really bad out there. Shouldn't we be, you know, doing something else to help?
You mean instead of trying to push through an energy bill with the world falling to pieces?
Well, yeah.
Look, sooner or later this is going to pass. And when it does, all the problems we're dealing with now, they'll still be there. So it makes sense for us to keep trying to deal with them, because someone has to.
And because we're at the bottom of the pay scale.
That too.
Electronic device detected.
did.
Mm-hmm.